Alarm raised over Chinese ship intrusion in Philippine waters. Two incidents involving the Zhajiang survey ship happened north and east of the Philippines near the Pacific Ocean. A Chinese survey ship, which entered Philippine waters for the second time over the past year without authorization, has left the country, but observers are increasingly alarmed over the intrusions, amid confusing statements on why it was in the country's seas. Philippine Foreign Affairs Secretary Teodoro Lacson Jr. confirmed the incident through social media on Tuesday, writing that the government never gave permission for the research vessel, Zhajiang, to stay in Philippine waters. He said that his department only approved a request for shelter from the Chinese embassy due to bad weather. Officials from different Philippine agencies, however, gave conflicting accounts of when the ship entered the country's territory. According to Philippine Coast Guard spokesperson Commodore Armand Balilo, the Chinese ship left the Philippines before noon on Monday, after entering the country. He added that the ship's captain refused to allow Filipino Coast Guard personnel to board the ship, citing COVID health restrictions. Lacson said that the emergency request by the Chinese embassy was sent before any report of intrusion. A subsequent statement by the Philippine Department of Foreign Affairs Maritime Division, however, said the ship entered the country's exclusive economic zone, EEZ, as early. The following day, Thursday, the Chinese embassy phoned in request to allow the ship to take wind shelter within Philippine territory, followed by a note verbal reiterating the request on Friday, the statement added. According to the Manila-based newspaper, Philippine Daily Inquirer, the ship had already been spotted within the Philippine EEZ. There were no typhoons reported in the Philippines in recent weeks, but January brings rough seas in the eastern front facing the Pacific. Benham Rise issue. Incidents of Chinese maritime intrusions typically happen in the disputed South China Sea, west of the Philippines. But the two intrusions involving the Zhajiang happened north and east of the Philippines, near the Pacific Ocean, raising alarm among maritime experts. The intrusions also come as China began what it said was a research expedition to the resource-rich Benham Rise, northeast of the Philippines and within its EEZ. Beijing had previously aroused anger by saying that Manila cannot claim sovereignty over the area, despite a United Nations declaration that it is part of the Philippines. Those who have criticized the Chinese expeditions into Pacific waters warn that the Philippines may be giving away too much to Beijing by allowing such activities, as ties between the two countries grow closer under the administration of President Rodrigo Duterte. The Zhajiang was also spotted entering Philippine territory without permission, prompting Manila to file a diplomatic protest with Beijing. After Philippine authorities confronted the ship about their presence in the northern Calayan Island, the Zhajiang, which is operated by the state-owned Xiamen University, said it had encountered inclement weather. Opposition Senator Riza Hontiveros criticized the refusal of the Zhajiang's crew to submit to a search by Philippine authorities, saying it is a violation of our rights under international law. Inside our territorial sea, we have an unambiguous right to board and inspect. If we are talking about COVID-19 protocols, our law applies, not China's.